my great-grandfather, Su Yu Chiat, he came to Singapore at the age of 20. The municipality wanted to buy the piece of land to construct a motor vehicle road from Geylang towards the sea. And they approached Yu Chiat to buy over his land to build a road. But he didn't want to sell at first. But on second thought, he was thinking that the road infrastructure will benefit his produce copra for export. So later on, he told the authorities, I can give it to you, but I am not going to sell to you. So they were happy, they built a road. Because of Duchess' generosity, the authority changed the road name from Confederate Estate Road into Duchess Road. I started the block to counter whatever inaccurate report. And secondly, I want my children and those downwards to know about their roots, especially the humble beginning. As I say, he came here a pauper without a penny to his name and died a millionaire and have a living legacy in Yu Chiat. This National Library, they wanted to collect this, what they call, past memory. So we contribute and post in the blog. I'm a volunteer at this Singapore Council of Women organization. I encourage elderly people like me to learn computer so that they can be computer literate, especially those who got children overseas. So they're all very happy. My wish is that Singapore will continue to innovate and progress. Hi, my name is Philip Chiu. I am the great-grandson of Su Yu Chiat. I'm now a retiree and a volunteer.